Teresa, don't put your flag in front of the camera.